Hey guys, I'm JustJess and happy St. Patrick's Day. I'm in the Windy City at the home of Dub Bears, Mike Ditka's legendary steakhouse. Stop by for lunch to get a nice glass of wine. Actually, it's Mike Ditka's own Pinot Grigio. It's $8 a glass. It's very refreshing, nice little pineapple notes. Let's take a sip, let's see. Very tropical, fruity, not too acidic. I think it would go great with the cabbage part of my cameraman's corned beef and cabbage, since we had to get that on St. Patty's Day. And my tuna, I think it'd be great because it's nice and light. Anything with the salad goes great with Pinot Grigio. But this place is so cool. Definitely check out my website, WineChannelTV.tv, for more information. It's legendary. They have pictures everywhere. Anyone that's Chicago famous here, including, get this, my great uncle, Stan Makita, who played on the Blackhawks, right behind me. Until next time, I'm just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!